So the cashless debit card has just passed through the House of Representatives. I voted against it. The reason I voted against it was because there is no evidence to support the efficacy of this card. The